Yeah, so we make these decisions. And then we hire a whole staff of parts, you know, parts of our psyche, to make sure that that happens the way that we intended to protect us from feeling those feelings again. You know, so we have protective parts like pleasers and image consultants and critics and maybe chameleons or invisibility masters or whatever it takes, right, to make sure that we don't feel those feelings again. And those feelings, right, and those aspects of us that we decided weren't okay, right, they go into the unconscious. So they're in the shadow. So a lot of the aspects of who we are and who we could be have been disowned and put into the shadow. And that includes things that most people might consider to be wonderful things. Like a lot of people would say, wouldn't it be wonderful to feel like you could just stand up and be yourself and dance around and have everybody love you? Wouldn't that be awesome? But for this particular person, it was not, right? So we all have our own version of things that we put in the shadow.